Hey guys, so today I'll show you how to make a charger stand. So let's start. So for that you will need a shampoo bottle, a ruler, scissors, marker, fevicol, and paper cutter and glitter sheets. First of all, you have to take a pencil and shampoo bottle and now mark it like this as shown in the video. Like this. And now mark at the back. Like this. Now take a paper cutter and cut this bottle. Now this will look like this. Now decorate this with the help of glitter sheets. Make sure that all these strips of the glitter sheets are of equal size. Like this. Now cut this with the help of scissors. Then use the thinner and the broader sheets and strips like this. Now cut more strips like this. Like this. Now take the fevicol and paste these strips on the top of the bottle. Now you have to make a hole, a square hole like this at the bottom for the wire of the charger. Make sure that all the work that you have done is so neat and clean as you see here. You can also paste the sheet or something else over here on the white portion. White portion because this will look nice or you can say neat and clean. So this ends with this video. Hope you like it. Bye bye.